happens when someone gets a blow to the head and they become confused or disoriented. And possible memory loss, amnesia can happen. And then they can go unconscious. It's very common for head injuries in different sports. Now, concussion can occur after a hard hit to the head, or your head shakes extremely, or your brain and the nerve endings in your brain can be destroyed. And concussion is common in sports like football, gymnastics, hockey, wrestling, and any sport that has risk of hitting your head can lead to concussion. Now, the symptoms for concussion could include headache or confusion, memory loss, amnesia, unconsciousness, sleepiness, nausea, vomiting, inability to focus, dizziness, seizures, inability to balance easily, and having those symptoms are called post-concussive syndrome and can happen for days to weeks after the injury occurred.